trouble? Son of a bitch!
Yeah. Really was just taking all the bullets.
Who you calling a pussy?
Don't know why they're getting me to fight this time. Maybe if I just keep my health a little bit, I can slowly just take one out at a time. I don't want to attack any uncalled for. Really? I was pushing Q. Damn, have to start all that again. I kind of liked how it was going though. I'd much prefer that than gunfighting.
What the fuck? What are you looking for, stranger? Trouble? Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
Just casually get the fight started. And people don't really blame me because they don't think I started it.
Thank you.
I'm just defending myself. I'll see if I can just stand here for a minute to regain some health. There's really no point putting disguise. Everyone here would see. Damn it, I shouldn't have walked forward. I needed more health. For some reason, my QTEs aren't working properly.
What the fuck? What are you looking for, stranger? Trouble? Son of a bitch!
Proceed, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
I didn't even get out of the doorway here pretty much this time. There is quite a few bald white guys, isn't there? Not just white guys, the guy in front of me is not white. And this guy here. Yeah, any health in here? Nope.
On any social networks.
I think I got him without him hitting me once there. Really? I was hitting Q every one of those shots.
What the fuck? What are you looking for, stranger? Trouble?
Don't need to see it every single time. He barely even hit me there. Come on! I think I'll walk back in here to heal up a bit. No people to attack me in here. I don't know what's going on. I was hitting Q for every single one of those times that he hit me there. And one fight that goes bad, I'm dead even from full health, so more health I've got, the better. Takes a bit for the health to regen, though. Is there different types of QTE? One repeatedly push the button and the other one hold it in. I hate QTEs in the first place. To mix the different types in the one game is annoying. He almost got me down there. Down and stay down. All these people wearing staff jackets fighting as well. No one in this area, so no one to fight me. But yeah, that guy I just knocked out there had a staff jacket on. I wish my health would come back faster. I also wish it would save where I'm standing. Thank you. got here.
Dude, I work here, okay? Please don't hurt me. I just work here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
How does he know what I'm asking there?
Hey, Holmes, how's country life? Locals treating you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving in present.
I finally made it there. Further reduces the instinct cost of tagging targets for point shooting. Nice. I didn't kill anyone. I'm not even sure I know candy corn, so can't comment on it.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift from an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed the guy Birdie. No wonder he went off the grid.
Birdie's gift.
Take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing.
Depends on my mouse's aiming.
Any of me ain't got shit on my sweet lily. Let's see what you got.
It's moving around fine in here. Well, I'm just picking up a heap of ammo.
Seem to find any shotgun ammo.
Should be stocking back with all the other ammo.
Yeah, I looked, but I can't find it.
Huh. Well, you know, we had some this morning, and I know we ain't got none in the back. So that nutty guy must have used it all up on the range.
Hold on, really? All of it. In one day.
Well, yeah. And
go fuck yourself. That's like a rabid dog all day, too.
Nah, dang city folk got no manners.
Yeah. I mean, cuss.
Am I really just able to take any weapon in here?
That's just childish and immature.
Yeah, they probably think using the F word is making them real special.
Hey, what up?
That's not how people talk to you.
Hey, you ever gonna get stuck?
What the? Maybe I shouldn't have sabotaged. They're all on me now. I think he wants me to follow him. I want to get that gun again though. This one looks good.
Ah.
Come on back and we'll rumble. But don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want.
I think I'm happy with this gun. One. Two more missed. I seem to go in good and bad streaks.
Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Okay.
Hey, you late for something? Or like an important date with your mom?
Guns like that ought to be displayed on an altar.
What a view.
I'll try a normal handgun.
Yeah. That was my first jackrabbit with a piece like that. Sort of.
Yeah. There you go, baby. Ooh, aren't you beautiful now? Oh yeah, look at that shine. Oh, got something on my teeth. Hey, you on any of them socially related? Are you a hungry guy?
Huh? Time for death. Doesn't look like I can pick anything else up by walking past.
Help you next.
talked to Adam before. You are a beast.
Damn it, missed it. Damn it, I'm not doing too good. I never claimed to be a good shot.
Again with a different gun.
Wow, I'm not gonna get that.
Man, you know what? That's the kind of gun that you want to go out.
Hey, idiot. Nice.
I mean, she may not look like much, but when you've got her in your hands, it's like that.
Listen, I'm out of gun, but you really could use a piece.
With someone.
Yeah.
Sorry, you can't go in there. Nah.
I thought that might be the answer. Let's just wait until it calms down a bit.